Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. I often stress the importance of applying topical antioxidants at bedtime, because for those antioxidants to do what you need them to do for you, they have to have time to be absorbed inside the cell. The reason for that is their function is to work inside the cell to absorb dangerous, high energy that's released by free radicals, which otherwise would affect DNA, cell membranes, and damage other important things in the cell. Well, if you put your antioxidant on during the day, it's going to absorb ultraviolet light, because that's its role, to absorb high energy compounds. If it absorbs ultraviolet light during the day, before it has a chance to be absorbed inside the cell, it's going to be destroyed. What's really happened here? Your antioxidant has just become a sunscreen. So what you've really done is add an additional level of sun protection. Well, bravo, that's good. But the antioxidant can't function as an antioxidant if that happens. So there are two simple rules. Number one, if you're going to use antioxidants during the day, make sure you put your sunscreen on first and then your antioxidant. And number two, make sure in addition that you put your antioxidant on at bedtime again. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.